going to show you how to put your sliding security screen door back on its tracks. Occasionally, when your screen door is unlocked and open and receives an impact, it can come dislodged and come off its tracks. So I'm going to show you how easy it is with just one person to get it back on its tracks. Now there's two rollers that are on the top of the screen and two rollers underneath at the bottom. And they basically sit in the frame and just roll along, kind of like a wardrobe door, until it is engaged and locked, and then it becomes impenetrable. So firstly, it's pretty good just in case you might need a flathead screwdriver, just close to you, pop it in your pocket. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to slide the top of the security screen door up into the frame. And then we push up as much as we can. And this side here, I'm actually going to need to use my flathead screwdriver because these rollers that are under here are spring loaded. So I can put the bottom of the screwdriver underneath the spring loaded roller and I can lift it back up onto its tracks. Just got to feel along the bottom to see where it is.